Hey folks, how's it going? Hope you're having a good day. I certainly am. Today, for context, I saw a video on YouTube literally like an hour ago, and I just thought it was so stupid that I've got to do a video on this. But today we're going to be testing PC myths, and I've got three that we're doing today. All three of them involve laptops. One of them requires laptops. Specifically old laptops, but we're going to test them, there's three of them, and we're going to see if they are true or if they are not true. And the last one is so silly, I honestly can't believe I don't think it's going to work, but we're going to test it, we're going to see if it works. The first one is a bit obvious. Yeah, the first one is that if you don't shut your computer down properly, it will damage the computer. This is fake, 100 million% fake. I've done it too many times in the past, and none of those times it's broken my computer. But we're going to test it anyway, we're going to see if it works, or if it doesn't, and we're going to prove that you can shut your computer down in any way you want, and it'll be okay. Right, here we are. We're testing the first one, we're testing it on this XP computer. I'm very sorry, XP computer, for what's about to happen to you. Because we're going to test the shutdown one, and there's one later that we're going to test, and I hope it doesn't work, because I don't want to break this computer. There we go, it's powering on. This is a bad idea. So the first one is that if you turn a computer off while it's not supposed to be turned off or whatever, it goes wrong. I honestly don't think it will. I think it'll be okay. Yeah, literally what I'm going to do, I'm going to create a text document. And we're creating this text document for good measure here. Just so we can prove that there was something here that can be lost. So if we... If we just sort of type in like, hello world, this is a test. And then let's just imagine there's like a power outage or something and you're like, oh no, my computer, the power, it's just gone out. Oh look, the power's back. And just power it. We won't lose any data, the data will be fine. The only thing that is going to not be there is that text document, because I didn't save it. There it is, there's the documents there. But there won't be anything in it. So that's the only thing that will happen, is unsaved data doesn't work. I don't know how well you can see this, but the second myth that I'm testing is that Mac is better than PC. I personally don't believe it is, just because they're Macs, they're expensive. Total waste of money if you ask me. They're exactly the same. The only thing that looks quite alright about this is the screen looks a bit better, but that is because this computer is newer than this one. System memory usages and stuff. Come on, XP. Come on. Wait, is XP frozen? Oh my god, it's frozen. I said that it couldn't break. I can't believe that. XP froze on me. The only reason I'm doing this video is for the third one. So, you know what, we're just going to say Mac is better. The PC isn't loading, so we might have to do the final one on the Mac. Which I don't want to do. Anyway, PC's better than Mac. This is not a good example. But yeah, shut that one down. Move it as far away from this testing space as possible, and then we'll conduct the last one. The last one involves a piece of music, which is great. It also means this video is going to get a copyright claim, but I honestly don't care because this is pretty funny. And honestly, I think this is the stupidest PC myth I've ever heard. But we're going to test it nonetheless. We're going to do it. basically involves playing a piece of music called Rhythm Nation by Janet Jackson. And apparently, on early 2000s computers, this song is supposed to break computers. So we're going to try it, we're going to play the song, and we're going to see what happens. Right, I don't know what to do, because it's not playing it very loud. I'm just going to play it straight out my phone speaker. I mean, that's not going to work, because it's not going to be loud enough to do anything. This is the stupidest PC myth I've ever tried. Are you kidding me? That's not gonna work. I must have speakers somewhere that can do this. You know what, I'm gonna stop the video, I'm gonna try and find speakers. Right, I found speakers. I found these speakers. I hope they work. Power on in, wait. 3, 2, 1. Lovely, they make a nice humming noise. Right, we'll put them over there, facing that way. Put these ones over here, facing this way. Where's that thing gone that I had? Right, power on. As you can see, it's not working. I don't know if that's because it's not long enough, or loud enough, I mean. Let's actually go to the bit where apparently it's the worst. I feel so stupid doing this. People have said it does, but I honestly don't believe them, because why would it? Why would it? I don't think this is going to work either way, but we're going to try it. We're going to remain optimistic. Your computer might be at risk, yeah. There's a lot of risk right now. No, that's not working, is it? I think that was a bit there. This is where apparently it gets bad. Still going. I honestly don't think this works, but whatever. It's the bass line that does it, so I'm gonna try and see if I can find a video of the bass line. Wait, the original video. The original video maybe has the bass line that will interfere with it. It's supposed to like stop the hard drive or something, and this is not gonna work. Right, so this is the original video now. It's not working. Yeah, so this is not working so far. I think that's just because... That's probably just because I don't have the equipment to play it loud enough for it to be able to do it. Because these speakers are going to break. If I play anything louder than that, it will break those speakers, and I don't have studio speakers apart from that one, but it doesn't play out loud enough. But yeah, so I can't really test this properly. We're just going to assume that it didn't work. Yeah, we can kind of debunk it, but if you guys enjoyed this video and like, subscribe, whatever, I've got a film let's watch later. So yeah, that's got to happen. Yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video and like, subscribe, whatever, and I'll see you guys in the next video. So goodbye, guys. Goodbye.